Reading out loud to yourself or to others can be a way to form connection and community. Being with others and connected to a community can help us bring peace and practice mindfulness. If you would like someone to read to you, please select Wild Mindfulness. If you would like to read by yourself, please select Mad to Glad on Story Jumper or A Mindfulness Adventure on Story Jumper.